Hello students, in this video lecture, we'll be discussing the question number 96 of NEET 2018 question paper, and the code we are discussing is AA. The question reads, what is the role of NAD plus in cellular respiration? NAD plus in cellular respiration, and the four options given are, it is a nucleotide source for ATP synthesis, it functions as an electron carrier. It functions as an enzyme. It is the final electron acceptor for anaerobic respiration. Now, what is cellular respiration? Respiration is a process in which the glucose that we intake or the food that we intake is converted into energy. Energy that is in the form of ATP, because our cells are capable of only using the ATP and not the glucose, right? The energy is present in the glucose, but then our cells cannot use the energy that is present in the glucose directly. First, they have to convert the energy that is present in the glucose to ATP, that is adenosine triphosphate, and then they can use the cells. So, the process in which the energy present in glucose is converted to ATP is known as cellular respiration, right? That is the meaning of cellular respiration. And oxygen is required for this cellular respiration, right? We inhale oxygen and then the oxygen is utilized through this process of respiration. The glucose is converted into the energy of glucose is converted into ATP. This is cellular respiration, right? Now, what is the role of NAD plus in cellular respiration? I am saying that the energy is present in glucose, right? Now, how this energy is converted into ATP? First, the energy that is present in glucose, that is in the form of electrons, right? NAD plus takes these electrons from the glucose. That means takes the energy which is present in the form of electrons and then it converts into NADH, right? It converts into NADH. And then this NADH participates in electron transfer chain or mechanism in which the electrons or the energy present in NADH is utilized to produce ATP. That is the energy, right? So, what is the function of NAD plus in cellular respiration? It is carrying the electrons. It is carrying the energy that is present in the form of electrons, right? So, it functions as an electron carrier. So, what is our correct option? Our correct option is option number 2. Now, let's discuss the other options as well. It is a nucleotide source for ATP synthesis. No, it is not the nucleotide source for ATP synthesis. It functions as an enzyme. No, it does not function as an enzyme. What is an enzyme? Enzyme is something that is required for a chemical reaction to occur, right? For a chemical reaction to occur, we need an enzyme. An enzyme can enhance or it can alter the chemical reaction, rate of chemical reaction. No, it does not function as an enzyme. It is the final acceptor for anaerobic respiration. Anaerobic respiration where oxygen is not required. It is without oxygen. And it is the final electron acceptor for anaerobic respiration. No. What acts as a final electron acceptor for anaerobic respiration? Nitrate. The molecules like nitrate, sulfate, okay, all these molecules or sulfur, these all molecules act as final electron acceptor for anaerobic respiration. Anaerobic respiration where the energy present in the glucose is converted to the usable form, that is ATP, without the utilization of oxygen, right? So our answer is number 2. It functions as an electron carrier. Thank you.